gently flowing through the center of ancient Rome. The Tiber, weaving its course through an empirical thread of ruins. A silent witness to the many hues of history so bold and dark and rich. The splendor and plunder of an empire, once so large, but now almost inconceivable. A glorious, sometimes brutal past. Through columns and arches, shafts of light from towering monuments, built and dedicated to soldiers and kings and the people of Rome. Everywhere, traces of an Italy before the Romans. Remnants of a tribal past and the once powerful political voices of Etruscans, Latins, Gauls and Greeks. The Roman takeover in 5 BC made short work of Italy's tribes and exploded into Britain, Germany, Turkey and Africa. A massive empire was born and held for centuries.